Now we are going to explain the chemical reactions which possess the more than one characteristic feature. In this, there is a first example when zinc reacts with the sulfuric acid, then it gives out zinc sulfate as well as the hydrogen gas, and heat is also produced in the reaction. In this reaction is characterized by the two observable features. First one, that is the evolution of gas. Here the hydrogen gas is formed, and the another observable feature, that is the in this reaction heat is also produced as a product. Hence the another observable feature, that is the change in color, change in temperature. So there are the two observable features shown by a single chemical reaction. In another example, when potassium iodide, that is KI, reacts with the lead nitrate solution, then it produces lead iodide as well as the potassium nitrate. This reaction is also characterized by the two observable features. First observable feature, that is the formation of precipitate. Here the lead iodide is formed as a precipitate. And the second observable feature, that is the change in color. Here the color is also formed from these two solutions has colorless solutions. This is the potassium iodide, this is also colorless, whereas this is the lead nitrate, this is also colorless, whereas the solution formed, precipitate of lead iodide is formed, which is the yellow color. So the change in second, that is the change in color, also occur from the colorless solution to the yellow color. Thanks.